Hello, and welcome. I'm Zeinder, and we are picking up exactly where we left off. And by exactly, I mean same recording session. I'm going to avoid the ceiling slimes. I'm going to go down this ladder. I should have to kill a few things, not too many. And that should, theoretically, get me there very quickly, I hope. I am going to have to kill my way through these stupid slimes. Ooh. Speaking of which, there's one right here. Oh, giant rat. Giant rat. Giant rat. Dead giant rat. Suck on that, giant rat. Oh! God damn it! Oh my god, it got me. Well, crap. I definitely want to be human for going down through there. I swear I won't forget that thing this time. But, definitely want to be human. So, we will be reversing our hollowing, and we will try this again. Hopefully this time I won't walk into that same exact thing again. Third time's the charm, right? Hey, guy. Bye, guy. I don't care about you. Going a different way. Oh. That's an interesting way to break the boxes, for sure. Let's see. Shall unequip this to drop my weight back down some. My throwing dagger on. I wonder if it's weak to lightning. The dragon. Okay. I know you're up there, somewhere. Okay, maybe I apparently do have to use the bow. See him up there, clearly. Suck it. Suck it, you. Ah! Not so hot now, are ya? Oh! Whoa, I don't want to be targeted on that guy, I want to be targeted on this guy. Stop running from me. Ah! That's what you get for running away. Where the hell am I? It must be this way. This looks right. So I've got all my Estus flasks. Which is good. Just gonna do a little look-see around up here. What the fuck is that? See that shadow on the wall, right? What's casting it? It's not me. I swear it's not me. Is it? That doesn't seem right. Just like this completely dark corner with nothing in it. Just doesn't seem right. Something seems amiss. But we'll go down these here stairs. Summon this phantom. No, I don't really want to summon a player, not unless I have to. Not really interested in players. Night Solaire. Come, Sole. We'll vanquish this dragon after I summon this loot. Ooh, a heavy crossbow. Some bolts. Knight Solaire summoned. Okay. Is there any tips? Tricks? I think I'm gonna actually try the gold pine resin because this is a very water-filled area and it just seems right to me. Traverse the white light. Now, I have to be very careful of that water over there for one, because you can fall straight down it. That is one ugly fucking dragon. Holy crap. What is it? Wow. Gaping dragon. I don't like this. This looks not promising. Why can I not use it? I'm concerned. Ow! Holy ow! Oh, what am I doing? I wonder why I couldn't use my gold pine resin there. That's a bit of a pity. And leave. Okay. Let's try this again, shall we? I wonder if I can get past the slimes entirely. I don't feel like dealing with them. They're just not worth the time and the effort. I think I will see if I can just get past them. Oh. Not what I meant to do. Fuck you. You. Okay. Oh, passed it. Oh, can I not summon Knight Solaire this time? I'm a human. Well, crap. That's not good. I think I'll look around. Oh no, he's on the next level down or something, isn't he? Ah, there he is. So I need to watch out for that tail, because that was nasty. Oh, I bet I know what it is. You probably can't use it on this sword. Nope. Not what I meant to do. Yes, yes. I understand. Let me skip it. Hello? Come on. Come on now, there's no reason to make me watch this again. There we go. Souls are here. Okay. What is this? Hard leather. Solaire's getting his ass kicked. Let me out, Solaire. Quit blocking me. Holy crap. Oh, jeez. Feel as though I should not be here. Oh no, that's not what I was trying to do. Oh, son of a bitch. How do I defeat this thing? What am I missing? Oh, right. Don't mind that little cut there. It may just be a completely different day than the previous 10 minutes you had just watched. Which, that's because I kind of decided it was time to stop, because, to be honest, I had actually done that back-to-back with the previous episode. Now, I did look, and see, it says weakness lightning, but unfortunately, I can't use that gold pine resin, and I'm not entirely sure why. But, anyhow, pretty much the only tip I managed to find was cut off its tail. That and don't get hit. Which is like saying, hey, we know this already. Do something that you obviously know. But, no, I apparently need to cut off its tail. I don't want the weapon I get from its tail, but I unfortunately am going to probably need to. So, and it also does little dashy things that I need to not get hit by, because it will hurt like hell. That's pretty much the gist of that. Also, his back looks like it's covered in the oil from Skyrim. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. I'm not gonna lie, that particle lag is not helping. In case you don't know what I'm talking about, I haven't actually looked through the videos to see if it gets caught. I think it does, because it's just a full-on, like, game slowdown. Basically, the short version of this story is this game suffers from a severe, severe particle lag. We're talking a drop to 15 FPS on pretty much any major particles. So, my frame rate goes from the currently locked 30 and gets dropped the whole way down to 15. I don't know if you've ever tried to do any fight that requires good coordination and shit at 15 frames per second, but it is not fun. It is not fun at all. And this wouldn't be a problem if the game just didn't decide to limit frame rates because it felt like it. I realize the whole entire game system is bound to frame rates for this game, but that doesn't make it any... You know, that doesn't make it more acceptable. Just saying. 30 is too low for my preference. Yeah, that might be being greedy, but too bad. However, dropping to 15 is annoying. Let's see if we can't avoid it. Let's see if we can't cut off a tail. Let's see if Night Solaire can't not get two shot. He probably will get two-shot. And I don't need to worry about the souls, because I'd lost the other souls, so it's too late for those. And I completely forgot about them once the fight engaged. I was like, yeah, hit his head. Didn't work well. I really wish I could skip this. I've hit all the buttons. Now, I think this is one of those fights where it's more about not dying than anything. There's that particle lag I'm talking about, again. Now, oh god, stop it. Oh god, don't look at me. Holy crap, Solaire just got his ass handed to him. Oh god, I just got my ass handed to me. What do you do when it's coming to kill you? Shit, 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 shit. No, stay away from me. Oh crap. Oh, bring it, you fucking ugly son of a bitch. Oh, shit. Oh god. Don't do it. Oh. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, man. I didn't even realize that explains that. Stop it with the particle lag, please. Oh, there's that douchebag up on top shooting at me. I can't even tell what's the charge. I'm going to assume it's the thing that's lagging the hell out of my screen graphically on a regular basis. Like, what the fuck? Ow! Son of a bitch! Oh, crap. Run, 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 run! And drink! Now, come this way, please. Oh my god, that guy up on top. I don't know what to do because he's ruining my day. He's ruining my day, ruining my day. Time to go. Oh crap, 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 crap. Son of a bitch. Oh my god. Stop it. Man, I am so glad I kindled that fire right now. Oh. Oh, how am I not dead? I can't even get a hit off on this thing because that stupid fucking thing up there. Okay. And I'm dead. Okay, so we've established that it's not the boss that is necessarily hard. It is the stupid fucking thing up top. Okay, I'm running low on humanities. This is starting to get bad. But, I don't even know why I'm getting Knight Solaire. Because he quite seriously just gets, like, two-shot right away. But, oh well, it's too late. I think I'm just going to not use them for the future ones. Because, well, yeah, like I said, he's pretty much pointless. So, we're going to go down here. I'm pretty sure that if I kill the Scaping Dragon, or after, I'll cut everything I fucking have to. If I have to take 20 more attempts on this, you're not going to see 20 more attempts. Actually, you might. If it takes me an hour to beat him in, like, 100 attempts or something, you will unwillingly see them all. It has been decided. Now, how do I get up top? There has to be a way up. Maybe that's what that little platform out there is for. How many arrows do I have? Question is, do I have enough to murder his face? That bitch, right there. Do I have my bow equipped? I do. Two-handed. Stop it. There's a pillar here. Let's try this. I do have enough arrows to kill him. I just noticed something. There's going to be no game sound on this audio because I forgot to change my output device. And I apologize for that. So hopefully nobody minds. Don't worry, it's just a lot of loud crashing noises. Is there seriously no way up there? Or am I just missing something? I feel like I'm missing something. Like another exit somewhere. Oh well. I can tell you that I might as well summon Knight Solaire since I'm human. Wait. What? Oh yeah, that was. Don't mind me. I'm imagining things. And did I just get an achievement thing? I think I did. Okay. So I'm going to start slamming on the keys again because I'm impatient and I want this to go away. I want it to go away. Go away. Go away. Oh, that's not making it go away. I got you now, stupid dragon thing. You don't have some stupid little channelly thing sitting up on the top shooting me. I'll get you now, dragon! Yes. Shut up. You're mine now. Run. Damn it, Knight Solaire. Okay. Oh. Oh, thank you, Knight Solaire, for being a target dummy. Slow and steady wins the race. Okay. Don't fall down the water. That would just be embarrassing. Run away. Oh, no, no, run away, run away, run away, run away. I keep screwing up the timing. Hey. Thank you. Woohoo! So I'm gonna do something silly here. Suck on that! Yep, definitely silly. Don't do it again. Hey, you mind doing me a favor? Do me a favor. Stop following me. Slam your head onto the ground and stop following me. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, jeez. I narrowly avoided that. One hit. That's all I'm taking. Okay, I'm guessing that's the dash. Okay. And that's the slammy thing. Okay, he's down to around half. That's definitely the dash. Now he's probably going to try and swipe me or slam his head down. Oh, no, he's going up in the air. Thank you, sir. Okay. See, I don't even want to risk blocking him. I just want to avoid everything that I can. Just for safety's sake, because I'd rather win it slow and steady than not at all. Oh. Oh! I need to not get walled in like that again. Oh. Run, 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 run. Oh, son of a bitch! Son of a bitch. See, I don't think you can block the dash either. And that causes problems of its own. On top of all the other issues. And not quite sure how I hit him. Going to take it. Why can I not use the resin down here, though? That's kind of annoying. Nope. No, seriously, I really wish I knew why I couldn't use the resin. Here's the real question. Is that annoying guy from the top back? Because I hope not. Because he was annoying enough to kill that I really hope he doesn't respawn. Okay, I don't think he's up there. There's a very large rat up there. Oh well. I think I'm gonna make this my last attempt unless it goes absolutely terrible. Mostly because if I do end up I wouldn't want to record an hour of me trying to kill this dragon with no game sounds. That might get old. That might get very, very old. Now, come on. Stop it. Just... Why is this unskippable? Okay. Avoid the charge by running to the sides. Oh. Slam your head down. Okay. Okay, he's flinging his back up again. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Sorry, man, but no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Slam your head down. Do something. Do anything. Just stop chasing me. Drink for good measure. Please charge. Please charge. Fuck. Slam your head down. 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 Slam it. Come on. Oh. 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 I should not be alive right now. I should not be alive right now. I should not be alive right now. Okay, that was the head slamming animation. That was the charging the wall. I run into him animation. Run into him like a retard animation, I should say. Okay. Head slam. No. Jump up in the air. Run away. Run away. Head slam. Okay. Run away. That is him charging. Waiting for him to stop. Three and run. Very methodical. Head slam. Run away. That's a charge. Run to the side. Wait till he stops. One, two, three. Sprint out. Head slam. Run out. Charging. I'm starting to get the animations down, that's for one thing. Run away. Slam. Oh my god. You're making it easy on me, man. Yeah, I took a brave fourth hit. Charging, 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 charging. Oh, oh god. Run away, run away, run away. Oh, thank god. Slam. 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 I need to get out of the middle of this. Slam. Any minute now, please. Can't afford to go too far that way, either. Oh, just slam your head down. Thank you. Getting too low to take brave little thingies. Head. 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 Oh, God. Run away, run away, run away, run away. Holy shit. Whoo! I'm going for it! I'm going for it! I think he's dead. Is he dead? He's not dead. He's dead now, son of a bitch! Suck on it! Suck on it! Blighttown key. Where the fuck is Blighttown? Homeward Bone, Twin Humanities. Alright. What's down this way? Certain death? There's definitely certain death down that way. So, that guy was an absolute pain in the ass. But he is dead now. Is this Blighttown? No. Can't even open this. Oh, I bet Blighthound's behind... Blighthound. Blighttown is behind that one other door. Oop. Still can't use my gold pine resin. I don't know. I must have missed something about these sewers. I still need to go up one more, don't I? No. No, I'm on the top. I am on the top level. Okay. Holy souls! Holy souls. We need a bonfire. And I think I'm actually going to go backwards. Fuck this jazz. I'm going back. I'm using that bonfire. I have too many souls to risk losing, and it's too easy to get back here. We killed that stupid dragon. Suck it! Alright. Ooh, wrong way. Bonfire! Okay, so I'm going to add in a point of vit going to add in a point of endurance. And I'm going to add in a point of dex. Maybe strength, dex. Strength, dex. Strength. See, I don't really know what's a better idea. I'm going to put a point in strength. Fuck it. Screw it. Okay, so now if I'm right, Blight Town should be behind that door right behind the merchant guy. But we're not going to do that right now. What is this? Imminent liar. Whatever. But anyhow, we killed that stupid dragon, and we got our key to Blight Town, so next time we'll be journeying to what I believe to be the Blight Town door, and through it to Blight Town. But for now, this is it, and I will see you guys next time.